Yeah, he is like our son only, because we never treat animals as a like animals normally. So he is like my our son only.
So he is Sudarshan. Yeah. I am Mamata. We are parents of Veeru. We lost him the last year, and we feel very great about this organization because we feel it's a home for him now. He is resting in peace in this place now. Yeah. Today is his anniversary. So actually my husband Sudarshan loves him a lot, so that he is feeding 40 dogs every day morning from 4:30. He'll get up, he'll carry the pedigree, jewels and everything, and he'll start feeding on the road. So around 40 dogs he'll feed every day. So in the name of Veeru. So today is his death anniversary, so both of us are here to celebrate with him. And the organization has helped us a lot in decorating the place in a very clean manner. Yeah. And have kept the place as a whole in a very clean manner. We should thank them also for that. Thank you.